Yeah. How she hit in the face, like, did the ball fly hit her in the face? Or did she, like, pull out, whack someone in the face, or what? Either way, I put her pretty bad.
I'm sorry, but she was.
That's why I'm even more. After I just walked out, she's, like, laying on my laundry. I'm like, on top of the laundry.
I know. Look at your face is right there.
Job, Carver!
Unless I care about the person, I'm not gonna. Like on Tuesday, we got to share and it's gonna be
exactly what
we're gonna do. We were apparently just like, put in a vlog on Facebook. And then we were walking. And then somehow Scott
I think that's what always said that everybody was saying all of those
things.
Practice
yesterday, and then the boys had their last day of baseball, they were supposed to have a pizza party at 5:30, but she extended the practice. Then it started at 6:30 with the pizza. And I'm sitting there, and it's getting cold, and the bugs are out, and I'm like, let's go home. Then I had to drop her at Rachel, and then go home and feed them, and then turn around and come back. Well, they already ate pizza, but my husband didn't, so I had to feed him. Thank God Rachel's down the street. They tried. They wouldn't want to because the age difference.
And then the best part is when she finds out that got me and she's like, oh, I don't have to do laundry anymore.
Or just the passer time.
Yeah. I'm dying to get the passer time and laundry.
What kind of a
mom? Stabs the coat. You could see from the beginning that she was so pathetic and kind of manly.
Not something you can play with. Ava, what are you doing?
Sarah! Sarah! Hi.
Sarah, how are you?
Good for you, good
for you. Go, Sarah! Nice job, Sarah! Go.
Why?
Why? Why? Why?
Oh, no.
George. There's people here.
Happy eye.
Jim. My dad's cousin got married there, and we never even knew about it. It's actually in Norway. It's not Boston. It's outside of Boston. Right off Route 9. Yeah, it's not. It's nice. And it's really nice. It's good food, and they had a belly dancer once. So when he turned 60 for his 60th birthday, he hired a belly dancer for his birthday again. And so he's been talking about it ever since. He's like begging my mother. Now my mom's from the school of Lebanese. He goes, I just want to put a bib on and it was a single space flag there. So yeah, I'm excited for him.
Wait, what?
It was same time.
Good job, Carver! Good job!
I had that in my mind about that. And I said, but don't feel bad. This is when I was still thinking about my mind. So she can't get into this situation. There's no way of knowing how it comes. And that's how this one first did. I thought it was
just
going to be in my face first, but this is going to be as angry when I'm going to be like, what's this question?
I'm like, that is so mad right now.
Especially because from the page group, that's why I thought it was fun. Look. Ellie,
just go away!
There's just so many things at once. Really?
Yeah, so just
I can see it thinking. Oh, it's like steam coming up. Yeah. What are you trying to find this weekend? I can just imagine him in his face.
Come on,
trying to jam pack the weekend.
What happened with this one?
I think the one way that I can tell if something good or bad happens is what way he points the ball is going to go. Like if it goes that way, then it's good. That way, it's good. Because it's against us, not against us.
Come on,
she's right here. She's
there.
Oh, she's
not. Bring us my shirt.
Permanent damage or need surgery. So he said it's just she needs strength. Her upper inner thigh muscle helped pull the kneecap. That just bit her. Outer thigh is pulling her kneecap to keep. So I don't know, because when she runs, she gets bit hard. And I guess because of the way you're pulling her muscle, when you're getting her kneecap to the right. I know.
Yeah.
Carver before, but I must have been
trying to get around the ground.
We used to be working a different way. Hi, honey.
What are you guys doing?
Their personalities.
I know.
I'm like, you're definitely in there for reasons, but that's not quite what we're saying.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, good job.
You know, Sarah?
Billy, go get this ball.
Go, go.
Oh, I wanted to be friends with all the players. That was rough.
Play with her, Bay.
Not to say I'm good friends on that, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do.
Once you're friends with them, you're fighting through the drama that you really have to.
So, how would you like this to come from?
Mostly because, well, I was in some class with some, actually, no, you know what
I did? I didn't think she'd come from another class.
And they were too. So it was always the same people. And then advanced bio was automatically helped for his kids because they had to take it.
Let's go, Mike!
So you're just always beating them? Yeah. I mean, I made like friends and friends for most of them.
Because we're not going home in between. We have to be back here at 6 with the ball. Well, I just literally have a couple errands. I was doing laundry and cleaning all day today.
Wait, I asked if it was tonight.
And tomorrow. So I figured it's pointless. By the time this gets over, I'm going to go home.
Here you go.
What? But LED was bothering her so bad.
Right
halfway through, she was like, Mom, I can't run anymore. I'm like, all right, then I'll walk with you. So we had to walk the last half. It was so cool, though.
I don't know. Hard at the end?
Yeah. But it was good. It was clean. It was like, it was a lot of fun. I'm definitely, nobody was drinking. So that was cool.
Good job, baby!
job, Sarah.
Give it up, Sarah.
Oh, good job.
Nice job. Now,
get up there, Carver.
And then how?
one you hit on
yesterday.
Yeah, that was cute.
But that's the one.
Come on, girls!
Shoot!
Yeah.
That's why you're
fine.
put your sword away. So next time I'm here over my house, I have to because it's what? I still cook now. I didn't mind cooking.
Yes, I'm doing it! Don't judge me!
Oh, you know what my mom is doing? Boy, that's cool. I actually didn't mind cooking. I was doing the laundry.
So.
Yeah, I haven't worn it since I got home. I've been wearing all my clothes and piling it up. And then shoving it in. Child.
Fight for a Carver!
They're so confused.
They're
so
sad.
I had fun with
Let's go, Carver!
Every sport except for baseball, because you know baseball is just a dying baseball game.
She's going like this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
what?
Salads, lunch, salad.
Work hard, White!
We put her in the house. We thought we were in the house, but she was pushing her head on the screen so loud.
Yeah.
tackle bag before you go to the deck. There you go, sounds like plan to me. Start passing. Yeah, it's like, while I'm working, I'm just too busy. Oh my god, this is awesome. And then I'm missing the turn of my arm. Oh god.
Keep it in cover! Good job!
Oh god. Oh,
good job, good job, good job.
Respects in this play. Didn't really work out.
Let's go, let's go! Work hard, White, work hard!
You will?